Welcome back to another DICON dissectional production. This is part three of this Deathstroke 9 presenting Tool Triad reaction. All right, guys, this moment of truth. We've come through disposition, reflection, and now we're on to Triad, the final curtain call. Now, so far, here's what we've got, and I'm gonna give a little bit of my expectation for this. So let's go over this. And if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the videos. And yeah, let me know what you think. So, first off, let's look through this. We've got part one, disposition, right? He says change is coming, and we kind of set this tone of this, and remember, this is also objective to me, this like creature, this entity, this consciousness, this subconsciousness, whatever this awareness is an ancient and primal thing that is set in the music and the way that it's being portrayed to us. Then he's saying the weather's gonna change, mention this to me, we're changing something. Then reflection is literal. He's reflecting on himself in a way. In the music, we're still hearing this very there's this omnipotent thing that's calling him, right? And he realizes the truth about himself, and I go a lot deeper into that in that video, so go check it out if you haven't already. And then we come to this triad, and so that song ended with him saying we must realize that we are all one mind and stuff like that, and then saying, oh, we must crucify the ego, blah 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 blah. Now look at this, we go to lyrics, instrumental. So triad is an instrumental, no lyrics necessary, which brings me to believe, oh wait, I didn't have it showing, whatever, sorry. If you could have seen it, I closed out of the lyrics, which leads me to believe that triad is going to be the ascension, or the ending, right? So he's coming through he's passing into the other side, he's realizing that truth that he just reflected on, and now he's gonna put that truth into action in his mind and in his life and through his actions. So this might be the coming together of the mind, the body, and the soul, or a bunch of different things you can interpret triad to mean. Just like reflection, he's reflecting on himself, being a reflection, you know. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking, let's get into this. We just came out, it kind of slowed down, but it also then like built up with this like feedback noise, and it's making me think, so we're breaking through now, and let's see if this is true. Wow, this is like a 7-minute long instrumental. Nice. I'm excited for this. Remember, I'm going to have to pause it at least like 2 times, just so you know, just letting you know beforehand. And yeah, 3, 2, 1. I'm going to turn this down just a little bit so that I have somewhere to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's hit it. Yeah, this is literally right where we left off. Oh, this is way more intense. Oh. There's that guitar from before. That weird, like, pedal on the guitar. Ugh. Thank you. Wow. We're ascending. The creature is like pulling us apart. We're going into that we are all one mind thing. Wow. All right, I'm sorry, I gotta pause it. Okay, it's so cool. All right, so first off, we had definitely a buildup. So it's like we're almost like going through a warp tunnel. Like we're spiraling through, right? We're spiraling out, haha, nice. Wow, this is such a perfect, so this is the end of the album, right? This is such a perfect ending. Those three songs, man. Oh, this has been an experience, guys. Okay, yeah, it's definitely been building up. Now we've got a solo, which reminds me of, like, you know, like whatever was on the guitar a little bit definitely tied it into reflection and disposition, which is interesting because I actually did notice on Reddit quite a few people were like, and in the Tool Discord server, quite a few people were like, actually Triad doesn't really go with disposition or reflection, and they really shouldn't really be together, and Tool didn't mean for them to all be like one song. Quite a few people said that to me when I said, oh, aren't they all supposed to be like together? But now I'm listening to it, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. Does Triad belong with disposition and reflection? Like, am I just wrong? I definitely feel like I'm hearing a definite cohesion between all three. It's slowly been building in intensity. And now this is just, now Adam Jones is just going off on the guitar, and I love it. I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but my dad got me into metal music with thrash metal, like Metallica and Pantera and Megadeth and Slayer and stuff like that. You know, what used to, like, my favorite parts of songs a lot of times are when they do solos and stuff on the guitar. And because of that, I really appreciate it when Tool decides to let Adam Jones do some type of solo work. He doesn't often, that's not true. That's not entirely true. He sometimes doesn't do it as much as I would like. So, this is cool. I like this a lot. I like that they did an instrumental track to finish this off. Although I do love Maynard's lyrics and his voice too. Okay, I'm going to shut up. Let's keep going. Turning this up as loud as it will go. And kill it. Very heavy. Those drums. Oh. definitely in a build up right here. Sorry, I had to pause it. I have to do that. I'm just going to bring it back a little bit and just hit play. Definitely been building up. I really like that part. It's a lot of, like, that's like a solo with, so it was a solo, right? And then it turned into like a solo that's not individual notes or necessarily melodic. It's more a solo of a very, very chord based solo, right? So it's all like power chords, but it's going all over. You know, it's going all over the place. Wow, I can't believe I've never heard this before, man. It's my favorite album and I've never heard this. Okay, thank you guys again for recommending this. Let's finish this song off. Here we go. Triad, the end of the trilogy, which is kind of sad, but we've got lots more of Tool's discography to go through, so here we go. 3, 2, 1. See, building up. Man, this song is so good. Ah! No! Oh my goodness gracious. I might have mentioned this before. I'm gonna mention this. Okay. I might have mentioned this before, but Tool is really good at building up and then like making you want more. They're geniuses at that, and that is one of the things that I think draws people to their music. They'll build up. They'll give you the climax, right? But then they'll bring it back down and start building it up again. Then they'll end it, you know, on a cliffhanger almost, which is what they just did. Okay. Yeah, that definitely seemed to me like, no, he's ascending and going up and going through the warp tunnel and becoming one with the collective consciousness and yada, 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 yada. That was really cool. This entire thing has been an awesome experience. Wow. Disposition, Reflection, and Triad. They all go together. They definitely all go together. Okay. Let me think. Any final thoughts on this? So, That was really cool. I really like that they ended it with an instrumental. Man, that was good. That was good. I wish I had something more constructive to say. Yeah, I'm just, like, speechless right now. Okay. Yeah, there's not even lyrics to dissect right here. It's just, I said what I think it's about. Let me know what you think it's about in the comments. If you're new here, subscribe to the channel, like the video, yada, yada, yada. And, yeah. Also, thank you for all the support, guys. I think we just made it to 50 subscribers. I'm just kind of doing this for fun, so it's pretty cool that people actually, you know, care about it, because I don't know. It's literally you watching someone else watch someone else's creation. I mean, obviously I'm giving my interpretation of it, but it's still like, why are you watching me? Why don't you go listen to Tool? But obviously you've heard it before, and hopefully watching someone else react to it is like just shows you that there are other people that appreciate and love music, hopefully as much as you guys do, or at least close to as much. Keep suggesting stuff. I'm gonna get to it all. What do we got in the future? We've got more Tool, obviously, then APC and Pussifer and Deftones and what else? Might be done with Our Lady Peace for a little bit, just because I don't know. I did Run the Jewels, and that got a lot of requests, so probably gonna get to more of them as well. That'll be pretty cool. My dad has requested a couple more songs as well, so got lots of stuff to look forward to. Thank you guys very much for supporting me. And yeah, that's about it. Deathstroke 9 out. Thank you for coming with me on this journey through Tool's trilogy at the end of Lateralis. Deathstroke 9 out.